Hello guys, today's video is sponsored by our friends over at Gosu AI. Gosu AI has new updates such as artificial intelligence that will guide you throughout the game and help you create correct moves and pick summoner spells depending on a matchup you're playing. It can also hear and respond to your own voice commands. It can actually create runes for you without you even pressing the create runes button. Gosu will create new set of runes depending on a matchup you're playing. So I'm playing against Akali and I took Dark Harvest in order to stack my souls and win the game later. So it suggests me to build Longsword for my aggressive playstyle. It also tells me to get early vision control and tips how to land against Akali. Here are some insane plays I made with Gosu AI tips.
Champion below 50% health deals bonus damage and harvests their soul, permanently increasing Dark Harvest's damage.
Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right?
Your team killed Cloud Drake. You received 10% additional ultimate cooldown reduction. Liandry's Torment gives you ability power and health. Your spells burn your targets for extra damage based on their maximum health.
Thanks for hearing me out. Check out Gosu AI over the description box. And let's get back into the video.
Can she exhausted by my vehicle? I feel like I've been waiting for it. phones, we always take the lighters. My name's Perry Mason. Take a deeper breath and give time. You can walk the path among the lines.